Have you ever had a scab that would not come off? Here are a few tips to get rid of annoying scabs without picking at it and making it worse. Put lotion over the scab without rubbing it in, then wrap saran wrap over it. Do this overnight while you're asleep so you won't move as much. Another tip to remove scabs is to put it in water for an hour with Epsom salt, which would loosen the scab and make it fall off. I hope these suggestions will help.